Oh, by the way, I've been hunting O'Driscoll boys. Killed two of the sons of bitches at a campsite last week.
What?
Yeah, seems they've drifted down this way now.
You're a busy woman, Sadie Adler.
Oh, she a beauty, ain't she?
From here on the ground, yes.
Mr. Bullard? Mr. Bullard.
Ah, Mrs. Adler. It's good to see you. Good to see you.
Ah, this is my friend I told you about, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullard. At your service, sir. At your service.
Arthur Morgan.
Well, it's a nice, fresh day for flying, sir. A day like today, an Icarus would have made it across the sea. Ha, ha, ha. Have you ever flown before, sir?
No.
Oh, it's quite a thing. Quite a thing. Now, put these on and hop in.
Well, ain't she coming?
Well, women can't fly, sir. Are you insane?
They can't.
Oh, no, sir. It does terrible damage to them, to their vapors. I thought everyone knew about that. Why, a delicate flower like Mrs. Adler? Heavens above or below. Ah.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you two would get on.
Are you sure about this?
Certain, sir. Quite certain. Mrs., let us away. Wish us luck. I've only crashed twice. Now, pull on that rope and hope for the best. Ah!
You boys have fun.
How did you get out of this?
Okay, here goes nothing. Right, time to catch a few vapors of our own. It's a little overcast, but I'm expecting some good wind once we're high enough. We should still have some decent views over the river. Now, one hates to be coarse, but on the subject of ablutions, liquids over the side, solids, do your utmost to levy the situation until we land.
Okay, Mr. Bullard.
I had a client once who fell foul to a rotten oyster on the ascent. Decidedly harrowing experience for all involved. Keep going, sir! We need to get up above the clouds. It really is stunning up there. You'll have seen nothing like it. All right, then, let's break through these clouds. Heavenly indeed. Quite remarkable, isn't it? Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so keep her around this height. This particular vessel is state-of-the-art, sir. Imported from Europe. You won't find more than a couple of these on this side of the pond.
So long as it works. Sure, you shouldn't be doing this.
Oh, not at all. A child could operate this with a little supervision. Besides, Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did she?
Whoa there. No need to go any higher.